Throughout the series, I have mentioned the analysis of graphene several times. Today, we will learn why graphene is inseparably linked to Raman microscopy.
In July 2021, 25-year-old scientist Dr. Cao from MIT published his 8th paper in Nature, reporting findings of magic angle graphene, a new type of superconductive material. Graphene, a carbon allotrope consisting of one single layer of atoms, was one of the most exciting topics in the world of new materials in the last year. However, the history of graphene is not very long. Scientists in the University of Manchester found a very simple method of preparing graphene by using scotch tape. For their discovery, they were awarded the Nobel Prize in 2010. Their works started a scientific gold rush, sending researchers racing to prepare and test graphene and other similar 2D materials. Many techniques of producing graphene emerged rapidly, but to characterize this nanomaterial with a thickness of only 0.3 nanometer was still challenging. In the beginning, it was even difficult to distinguish a single layer from multi-layers, and even that required expensive AFM or TEM methods. However, in 2006, scientists from Cambridge University reported a much cheaper and faster method using Raman microscope. The frequencies of Raman bands are sensitive to the layer structure. Therefore, one layer graphene and two or three layer graphene have different Raman bands. Nowadays, Raman microscopy is already the standard method of graphene characterization, also providing other important information of stacks, defects, dopants, and H types of graphene and other family members of 2D materials.